you're subscribed to our YouTube channel, then you'll know that we've been following the development of Andy Frost's Red Victor 3 Street Legal Pro Mod since its inception. Well, at the 2011 FIA Euro Finals, the car finally made its first full passes in FIA Pro Mod competition. And the first objective was to get the car and the driver license for full competition within the class.
Yeah, up to Saturday, the year was terrible, but after Saturday it was really good. We couldn't really figure out the track and we had no data on the car, so basically we launched, just put it in second, launched it in second and ran a 720 at 200. Managed to gain our license and then got into qualifying proper, which was it was brilliant.
And this is the first qualifying run proper, pitting Andy up against a fellow Brit, Bert Englefield, in his Hot Rod Ford.
We've pretty much exceeded what we wanted to do this year. It would have been nice to run a six, but we know the six is in the car, absolutely no question. And yeah, we're really happy. Engine's perfect now. The whole car's perfect. John Webster, Mark Lemoux did a great job. They got us all back here. Piston heads again, they're getting us back here and stuff. And yeah, it's a great end to the year. I'm going to park it up now and wait till next year. Quit while you're ahead and then just relax. Do a few little bits and pieces and be ready. Be ready for next year and ready for going in Pro Mod and setting this World Street Car record. And we know it's in the car now. The data's telling us it's in the car, so wish we knew anyway.
So if you want to see more of Red Victor 3, then look for our DVD Extreme Door Slammers 2011, which features the whole story right from the Street Eliminator days. You can find it on quartermilehigh.com. But there's also a whole lot more with previously unseen pro modified race action from 2011, plus features of pro stock, top sportsmen, plus the wild, wild turbo powered machines from the Japanese import scene. And as a special bonus, we've put together all the crashes, all the fires and wheelies that we filmed over the last 10 years to bring you a unique and explosive DVD. Remember, available at quartermilehigh.com.